Those who work hard for their dreams, they reap their fruit sooner rather than later. It is my pleasure to be invited here and to get to meet you and interact with you all. Since yesterday, I've been interacting with the student community here at MIT Group of Institutions, and it just kind of makes me remember my own time at college, especially the time when I was deciding about my career. And when I was thinking of a career in civil services, I clearly remember that I asked my father, who is also a civil servant, he's in the Indian Police Service, I asked him a very straightforward question. I asked him, "Papa, after more than 2 decades in the service, do you feel that this particular service, this particular career is worth the hype that exists in our country around it?" He smiled at me and he said, "Beta, there are both positives and negatives. Obviously, you have seen the respect and prestige that we as civil servants get, but you have also seen the work stress, the pressure, the difficulties that come with this career. But what this career gives you is a sense of satisfaction. A sense of satisfaction you get when you use your authority to help others, when you deliver justice to the innocent. And that sense of satisfaction is the one that keeps driving us forward." And with that vision in my mind, I began my journey, a journey that took me to different stages of life and that has got me here in front of you. Today, you see so many successful candidates, but behind all these happy faces, they have all shared their fair share of hardships, of sacrifices. And this must never be forgotten. Each and every one of us has shown through these tough moments, and ultimately I believe that it is this ability that has got us all here. Because when we face these times of despair, we often think, "Why is this happening to us?" But so do all who go through such times. But it is not for them to decide. All we have to decide is what to do with the time that has been given to us. And that time is today. I believe in few things, but I definitely believe that those who work hard for their dreams, for their vision, with utmost sincerity and dedication, they reap their fruit sooner rather than later.